Dorothy has told her that she should consider everything in this place normal. During her house job, she worked in accidents and emergencies for 6 months, and there was not a single day, not a single day, when she didn't see a woman shot or hacked, strangled or suffocated.